And one local hair salon is going above for the effort in flood relief victims. Snip-its gave kids free haircuts in exchange for donations yesterday. The donations will go directly to those families affected by the flood in Richland School District 2. And we're all